about, oh, this is just the beginning and what's going to happen next.
He was determined to return, but not to lead anything engaged in bloody matters, but he wanted just to have a chance to talk to Marcos.
I believe that no man, how brilliant this man, can dictate the welfare or the direction of 48 million Filipinos. I want to prove to Mr. Marcos that not only comfort and material things are the demands of the flesh, that there is an indomitable spirit that will be willing to take any sacrifices for our people. And for the first time in my life, I knew what loneliness meant. It is because of that faith in my divine creator that sustained me all these years.
The best thing that happened to both of us that we really became that much closer to the Lord.
Let His will be done.
Ninoy said, I've always wanted to die for our country.
I have no army, I have no following, I have no money. I only have my indomitable spirit. We should not depend on one man. We should depend on all of us. Stand up now and be a leader. And when all of us are leaders, we will expedite the cause of freedom.